this one because I went to get these. I'm not sure what you guys think of them. So these are the Stray Rats New Balances, right? They're meant to be dropping, I think, in about 6 days. I'm sure some of you guys have seen them already. This is maybe the second pair they've put out. I think they had put out a 990 V3 recently, but I really like this model. This is from Hypebeast. Put up on the screen. It says Stray Rats New Balance are ready to release a collaborative 827 shoe. I'm not sure if it's a new model or an old, but I haven't necessarily seen it featured previously before, but I think they're doing a lot of collaborations with it. Maybe it's a kind of shape that they want to promote and give a bit more love. But Stray Rats I've got an affinity with. I've known Coops from the forums, a founder of Stray Rats, for a while. I haven't spoken to him in a long time, but you know, and I was there from when the inception and when it kind of started. So to see them still going strong now 10 years on is fucking crazy, considering, you know, the stuff that he was doing in the beginning and how it's evolved in a really organic way. It sort of reminds me of like a, I don't know, an extension, maybe Brain Dead or something. So operates in that sort of climate where they can do the basic merch things, but when he gets into his cut and sew fashion bag, he can also kind of, you know, compete with some of the best in the industry. And just generally, you know, you've got a bit more of a unique point of view and eclectic taste in how they kind of put things together. So this 827 is obviously done in a really cool way. You've got this combination, I'm gonna say, of suede, and it might look like corduroy. I'm not too sure what the ribbon here on the side, but I like the color combination. It's really beautiful. It's maybe like a play on camo because you've got a camo print here on the heel tab. So you've got loads of nice greens, browns, pine greens, and of course the quintessential. A lot of people have been doing this. I'm not sure if this is probably a nod to like hiking boots, but a lot of shoes have been adopting like the bright red contrast lacing. You've got the No Vacancy Vans, so New Balances that I have, that have the same thing. You got a few other Air Forces that came out red lace. I'm not too sure. There's been a lot of shoes lately that have had the, you know, that real bright red lace. And you've got, of course, that beautiful end there with the purple and the red outer. So they're due to come out soon. Let's read what Hypebeast said here. It says, Julian's New York based imprint Stray Rats and New Balance have teamed up with New Balance's team up on the 827, delivering a luxe take on the retro sneaker. This pair follows on from the Stray Rats Joker inspired 990, which I really liked actually. I'm not a fan of the 990 V3. I think the shape's a bit weird. That sole I'm not really a big fan of, but I like the actual color block application on the shoe and what they actually did with it. The theme behind it was pretty interesting, but I just don't like the sole. I think the sole looks a bit naff, in my opinion. That's just what I would say behind it, but this is probably my favorite here, this new 827. Go back, blah blah blah. This pair follows on from the Stray Rats Joker 990 Alternate 2 offering that released in last May and delivers a much more reserved colorway than previous collaboration. The 827 in question was previously teased by Julian and shows a dark hazel brown suede mesh upper alongside elements such as brown, green, and webbing. Oh, and there's a 3M as well, actually. Camouflage. Okay, that's at the back. That's awesome to see. A khaki green absorb equipped sole unit sits off the upper and complements the camouflage moments found around the sneaker. Moments, you know, on sneakers. What are you talking about? But anyway, dates. Most important thing is the 15th. So sometime tomorrow, I'm assuming people are going to be able to buy them in the US. I think the UK's next week, and they're probably going to be opened up for, yeah, next week is the UK. They should be available on Goodhood and whatever. But yeah, I'm a big fan of these. I like them. I think it's been a bit of a New Balance year anyway, maybe New Balance 18 months. It seems like all the best or most interesting collaborations have come from that camp, and I like the fact that they are trialing out newer shapes or newer models or older on the market models with brands that we know and love, to kind of give them the attention that they need, and hoping a lot more kids kind of, you know, diversify their sneaker portfolio and buy these sort of things. But it seems like there is a real division between sneaker buying in it. You get a group of people who buy the quintessential Jordan 1s, Yeezy 350s, and that sort of malarkey, and then you get people who buy everything else, right? It doesn't seem there's anything in between. It's sort of like you buy the hype trendy stuff that comes out because you've got like a little 16-year-old kid that kind of plugs you in and gives you good deals or gets them for you or queues up for you, whatever, who's got bots. And then you get the other guys who just buy the general stuff. And maybe there's people in between, actually. Yeah, there is. There's three. There's that group, Hypebeast kids. There's people like me that like to buy stuff that, you know, the Hypebeast are not going to be into just because I'm going to be able to pick it up, really. It's just, you know, it's just kind of a bit of a hipster buying decision there. And then you've got the kids in between who are like to wear that sort of like, you know, those sort of like monochromatic outfits where they sort of stand weird and they have those beanies rolled up and they always wear brown, cream, gray, white, And if they've got a girlfriend, they end up looking exactly like each other, you know, wearing these fucking big, massive, bellowing, box-fitting shirts and weird crop trousers, and they all seem to be really short. Like, yeah, different groups, different people, everyone needs different brands, but I will be a big fan of these. I would definitely wear the fuck out of them if I get them, so I'm going to put myself on a list for them. Hopefully I win a raffle and I get a pair, and if not, I will cry into my sleep. But hey,